And here we are. If I lived here, I would definitely try to get a little piece of heaven up there somewhere. Somewhere I can go visit. If I couldn't afford it, I'll make a friend with somebody that has some land up there. Yeah, it's kind of like, you know, when I find a friend with a pool, you know? So here's a new song. I post little verses and ideas on Instagram from time to time if anybody's following. Here's one of them. Most of the songs on there are actually finished, but they only give you a minute, so that's good, because if you don't like it, I don't get too much criticism. It's just like, yeah, well, but you know, it's a good way to fish for a little bit. Oh, you're so great. If I'm having a bad day, let me post some shit and see if I can get 18 people going, yeah, you're great. We're just humans, okay? Go on, we do the same as everybody else. So this is, I was telling these folks, I played it for the first time last night up at the camp, the song. And so I'm going to do it the second time here. And I was telling them, you go on YouTube or something, and you start going for something interesting, do some, I don't know, ancient civilizations, Egypt, aliens, Terrence McKenna, Alan Watts, and you feel like you're cruising, you're learning, you're totally cool, it's like, yes, and then all of a sudden, flat earth, you go, wait a minute, I didn't think about this, what did you just say? So, spawned an idea. Now, I have no idea, maybe it is flat, but from where I stand, I need to think about it for a second. So, here's the song.
Yeah, we're learning ways to stretch and how to breathe.